there's a relationship between scale, focal length, and flying height. For a vertical photograph taken over flat terrain, scale is the function of. Scale varies with focal length, F, and flying height. There is a relation between them. Scale is equal to camera focal length upon flying height. That means F upon H dash. So there is a problem to understand it further. A camera is equipped with 152 mm focal length. It has a flying height of 2780 and flight located at an elevation of 500 meter. What is the scale of the photography? The scale is equal to F upon H. It is F upon H dash, we know. But here the terrain is flat and located at an elevation of 500 meter. So this 500 meter has to be subtracted from the total flying height. So it means the focal length in meter 0.152 and 2780 is the flying height. We have to reduce it by 500 meter because it is located in elevation of 500 meter, which will be equal to 1 upon 15,000 or 1:15,000. This will be the scale of the photography. Now we have different definitions called as perspective center. It's the point that joins all straight lines joining the objects and corresponding images, which is here. This will be the perspective center, and the plane in between perspective center and object is known as the positive plane. You can see here, this will be the positive plane. And there are two perspective centers. You have to remember that internal and external perspective center associated with an aerial camera. Another is the perpendicular, is the principal distance. It's the perpendicular distance between internal perspective center and the photo plane. And this is the principal distance, you can see, while as the foot of the perpendicular is known as principal point, and this will be the principal point. Now coming to plumb bob is the vertical line between perspective center and the photo plane. Plumb bob is the perspective center is here, L, and the photo plane is here, and the this is the plumb point. Here it's the plumb point, and the vertically distance below it on the ground is known as ground plumb point. And there is another term known as tilt. Tilt is the angle of deviation that a camera axis makes with the vertical axis. So this is the tilt from here to here. This is the tilt, the angle of deviation that a camera axis makes with the vertical axis. Camera axis means the optical axis, and the vertical axis means the plumb line.